So Danny Williams is going to come on and just receiving final words of wisdom from the manager here, Lee.
Well, he's got all sorts in his locker. Can he produce on the pitch? That's what his manager will be expecting of him. Sitting down, now he's got to go out there and produce.
Juan Mata. Pogba has it. Given away by Manchester United. Williams! Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Given away. Nemanja Matic has it. It's Manchester United on the move. Now, what can they do from here? And here is Juan Mata. And just the header that was required. The goal they were in search of. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Good call. Dentinho has it. Rashford. And the ball with Williams. And he's made headway. Does he have the beating of the goalkeeper? Oh, they've lost it. It's with Marlos. Paul Pogba. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Will there be a tangible end product? So a goal kick is what's coming up here.
For Manchester United.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench.
Number 15.
Danny Williams. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Terrific block there. Corner given to United. And a deep corner into the centre of the area. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Juan Mata. Ismaili. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Paul Pogba. Well, regaining possession for his side cleverly. All ball, no doubt about it. And he's been a bit unlucky. It'll be a throw-in. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. And the decision is one of offside here. Ander Herrera. Given away by Manchester United. Ander Herrera. Marcus. There's a slide rule pass. And with the goalkeeper. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Tyson. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Stepanenko. It's with Tyson. It's with Marlos. Oh, can he make this move count? Now, what can he do here? Can he put it away? Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
Marcos Rojo. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee. Herrera just needs to stay calm. It's got to be. And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Pogba has it. And he's found a bit of daylight. Super goalkeeping, it was one against one.
Oh, I really fancy the attacker there to go round him, but it's brilliant goalkeeping in the end.
1 minute remaining. And the through ball was certainly overcooked. Meat and drink to the keeper. The end of the story for tonight at any rate, and it's a victory for Manchester United.
Well, Derry, that was a great performance, wasn't it? Really, really top class. Every department of the team working perfectly well. It was easy in the end. They strolled around, could have won by more goals, but the manager will be very happy with the result and the performance.
Right, listen up, ladies. Today is about being a competitor. We're already through to France.
Yeah.
Woo! All right, but today we have to play Canada. And they're gonna be hungry. And they are hungry because they've only ever beat us three times. Last time was in 2001. Do you want today to be the fourth?
No.
Morgan, Hunter, manager wants you two starting up front. She's hoping this will be the beginning of a beautiful partnership. A partnership that produces goals. Let's not let her down, shall we?
Let's go, US!
Yeah.
Ready?
Let's go, ladies! Run hard, fear nobody!
Let's go!
Welcome to you all to the StubHub Centre. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me as always. And the match today, the USA take on Canada. It's the final qualifier for the Women's World Cup. It should be fascinating with a bit of edge, Alan, as well.
Yeah, there's always been a little bit of needle between these two teams. Some fringe players getting a chance to show what they can do, so it should be interesting.
USA are going about their business today with a slightly new formation, two up front, Alex Morgan being paired with the youngster, Kim Hunter.
Well, if they can hit it off, I mean, they're sending a strong message to the manager ahead of the World Cup finals in France. So it'll be fascinating to see if they can actually gel. Do they suit each other's games?
action underway. All set in motion by the USA.
Good forward play from them.
This is the team announced by the United States today.
So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Let's just look now at the Canada lineup.
It's a quick break. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, you've picked a couple of players for us to have a look out today. Tell us their thinking.
Well, they've both been on good form. They really have. And they've made a difference to their teams over the last few weeks. So that might be the case again here.
Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Sauerbrunn. Lloyd. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Sinclair.
The shot's up! Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Corner. In goes the corner. Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
It's a great rivalry between these two nations, of course, not just in sport, all aspects of life, really. USA and Canada tried to get one up on each other, but in the women's game, in terms of football, it's very special. The players know each other so well through their club commitments. We'll see what...
Shot on!
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Lindsay Agnew. Room for the cross. They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. They can be quick on the break now. Hunter. Intercepted well.
Alan, I don't want you to accuse me of exaggeration here, because I really mean this, because I saw the game. In the calendar year 2012, in the whole of England...
A chance! Shot's blocked very quickly. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Lloyd.
A throw for the USA.
And Dunn. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Decent cross, but no one to benefit from it.
USA's ball, it's their throw.
Lindsay Horan.
It's with Lloyd here.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Matheson.
Looking for a through ball. The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Becky Sauerbrunn. Here's Sinclair. Now it's Janine Becky. Megan Rapinoe. Hunter. Kim Hunter looking for a through ball now. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Work really to read the intention of the pass.
It's a very good interception.
Zadorski.
And done. We've got two added minutes, that's been signalled now.
2 minutes.
Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Well, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
Very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar, and it's back
back in play. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Sophie Schmidt. Schmidt. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. It's a chance for a cross. Free kick given. Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper. And that'll be a corner. Here comes the corner. Going for goal! Can't get it away. Corner again. In goes the corner. Oh, that's good defending. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And that's a turnover in play. With Matheson. With great vision here. Hit it hard, but not very true. Sauerbrunn. Here's Chapman. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Proper tackle, that. Scott. Just the keeper to beat. Sinclair. Now the shot. You see the deflection there. Corner. Swung in from the corner. Out in front of goal. Poor cross, really. No chance for anyone in the centre to get there. For Lawrence. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Rapinoe. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Throw for the USA. There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. That's safely away. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. And in it goes. And they get it away. Room for the cross. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. To Scott.
Opportunity now!
Keeper can deal with that.
Some noise in this stadium at the moment. They're really expecting, demanding a goal in these last minutes.
Now it's Janine Becky. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Morgan. Well, the interception there is a good one. In fact, it's a great one because they could have scored that absolutely vital goal from that attack. Room now out on the wing. Now the possibility for a cross. Now the USA have got a corner and they'll load the penalty area. It's going to be a substitution now for this team.
And chance!
That shot's blocked very quickly. Put in from the wide area. Cleared away by the defender. Shot's on here. Well, we've had to wait for it, Alan, haven't we? But we've got the first goal late in the cup final.
And it's been so cagey for much of this match, but that was a moment of quality.
Well, she scored an outrageous goal. Outrageous.
Well, the goalkeeper, for certain, was not expecting that. I wasn't either, to be honest.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Just 1 minute left on the clock. Schmidt. It's a very good interception. Hunter. This could be a chance.
Real chance now. Clean through. One-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
They've got the lead. They've got the corner. The ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They can do several things here. They don't have to whip it in. Chance for the cross.
Better enjoy it, Hunter. You won't be so lucky in France.
Seriously? We just beat you, Tremblay. Keep quiet. What are you, her mummy? Real classy. What's her problem?
I am here now with United States women's national team prodigy, Kim Hunter. Kim, big couple of months for you. First cap for your country, youngest player ever in a Women's World Cup qualifying squad.
Yeah, I'm just trying not to think about it too much. Just want to stay focused on playing the best I can for my team.
And what does your brother Alex make of it all, especially as he's yet to receive an international call-up himself? Must get pretty competitive in the Hunter household.
Alex has been really supportive. Yeah, he's a great big brother. But for me personally, this is a dream I've had since I was
a little...
Have
you spoken to Alex since his transfer to Real Madrid? How's he settling in over there?
Fine, I think. I haven't had much of a chance to talk to him since he moved to Spain.
How is he handling the language barrier? Is it true he's been learning Spanish?
I think so, yeah.
You heard it here first, folks. And just... Finally, how about the new team outfits?
Nike, they're our kid sponsors. It's pretty sick.
Well, the uniforms look great.
Thanks.
Let's nail down our finishing, ladies. Nothing I hate more than a missed chance. On the U.S. Women's National Team, we give credit where credit is due. And today, Kim Hunter earned that credit. Fantastic work, Kim.
Hi,
Oh,
Kat, right?
Kim, you're, taller than I thought you would be.
When, Alex wasn't at the airport, I thought I must have told him the wrong day. So I got a cab. Pretty sure the guy ripped me off, though. He probably saw an American and thought, tourist, it's 106 euros.
Yeah, well, he's gonna pay for that.
Hey, nerd. I think we can get you that player feature next week after the interview for Sports News.
Ooh, maybe we could just do them both at the same time. They're only going to ask me the same questions anyway.
Alex, you need to build a rapport with your journalists. Every answer you give them needs to feel like an exclusive. This relationship is key
Alex.
To strengthening your brand.
Alex! Alex, will you at least say hello to your sister?
Kat, we're trying to finalize Alex.
I didn't know what to think. Showing up at the airport, a foreign city, you nowhere to be seen. Didn't anybody in your entourage think to remind you?
Entourage? Mom, chill. I'll be done in a sec.
I will not chill. You need to sort your priorities out. See, all of this? None of it's real, Alex. You think any of them would be here if your career ended tomorrow? Him? What about him? Family used to be everything to you. Remember that? Now you're just surrounding yourself with hangers-on. You believe in your own hype.
Catherine, I don't believe that
think
this is warranted.
Think hard about the next words you say to me. Come on, love. I don't have to look at these people anymore. Let's get you something to eat.
Mom!
Excellent.
It's like I don't even recognize my own son anymore.
That is not what I was expecting to see when I took off from LAX. I would never want all those people in my house.
Why can't Alex be more like you?
He's just doing what he needs to, I guess.
I owe you an apology.
No, it's Alex who should be saying sorry. Ditching me at the airport, ignoring me when I got here, that is on him.
No. I'm sorry.
love my dad, but man, he's been a real idiot sometimes.
Great minds. Now, supper? Hope you like yam.
Could you just bring the car around here? I have an idea.
If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of noise.